the cabin today with Manuel, Sabrina, Mia, Ellen, the supervisor, Sophia. On behalf of all of us, I'd like to welcome you aboard this Ryanair 7653 back to Nuremberg. We'll be a couple of minutes late today, but we have a very good tailwind pushing us towards Germany, so I hope and I'm confident that we can regain most of the time we lose here. The weather is not too dissimilar to what it is here. We have very slight rain and drizzle. It's cloudy, temperature 17 degrees centigrade. Thomas is flying the aircraft. If he finds the time, he shall come back to you and give it up to the related weather and the social. Shortly, we will now close the aircraft windows and our cabin will start the safety demonstration. This is for your safety and the safety of fellow passengers. I therefore appreciate if you could give them a couple of minutes of your full and unlimited attention. Once again, welcome aboard and thanks very much for being our guests.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, good afternoon. Welcome aboard this Ryanair flight SR3503 going to Nuremberg. The captain in command of today's flight is Captain Oliver, assisted by the first officer Thomas. In the cabin, you have myself, Sophia, and Mia at the front, and Sabrina and Manuel at the back. The flight time will be approximately 1 hour and 25 minutes. For now, I kindly ask you to complete attention to the cabin crew while they point out the safety features on board this Boeing 737-800 aircraft. Thank you.